إذا الرجل عنده ربيبة فهل يجوز طلب معها ويكون محرم تام؟
نعم ربيبة هنا بنت
نعم
يكون محرما تاما لها لأنها تحرم عليه حرمة أبدية ما دام أنه دخل بأمها تحرم عليه حرمة أبدية لها محرمين من تام من يسافر بها ويقوم بها إلا أن حشي الفتنة
نعم
حشي الفتنة خاشية الفتنة بأن تكون هي شابة أو شاب أو نحو ذلك فأنه لا يخلو بها
الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم أما بعد شيخنا شيخ سعيد حفظ الله تعالى was asked if a man has a stepdaughter is it permissible to be alone with her and travel with her like a full mahram a full guardian the sheikh replied حفظ الله تعالى by saying yes the stepdaughter is like the daughter He is a complete mahram or mahram for her because it is impermissible forever to marry her the moment he had relations with her mother. Then she is forever impermissible for him. Then he can be alone with her, travel with her, and she is forever impermissible for him. Unless he is afraid of fitna, that between them could be fitna or something resembling that. Then in that case, he should not be alone with her. And we ask Allah the Almighty to accept our good and forgive our evil and bless the Shaykh and bless the ulama of Ahl Sunnah everywhere and bless the Muslims everywhere and guide us all to Kitabillah wa Sunnah to Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.